Now on the list, the hottest thing in coffee, make your own cold brew. First, use coarse ground coffee and put it in a cold brew bag.
Oh, I love the smell of coffee.
Step two, place the filled bag in a pitcher, fill it with water. Step three, put the pitcher in the fridge. 24 hours later, you have a delicious cold brew to drink.
This has no sugar, no cream, or any kind of vanilla. It's straight black cold brew coffee.
Yes.
Fantastic.
For more lists, DIY, and life hacks, go to thelisttv.com.